Huh?
No,
Daddy, yours is over there. Nevaeh, I'm on live, pretty girl. Giovanni, yours is right down the couch, Daddy. Hey, guys. Ooh-wee. Mr. Perry's got the sausage, egg, and cheese ready. Yes, he does. Good morning. Ooh, sorry, baby. Good morning, good morning, good morning. Hold up, y'all, because I got one that's... We dragging a little bit this morning, but we got this. I promise. I promise. Come on, baby. Come on, love, love. Come on, daddy. Honey, come on, bubba. You brush teeth already? Okay. Go, daddy.
I'm going to take a whiff.
I did.
Come on, stay right here. Right here, bud. Get up here. Come on, bud. I know. Yes, sir. Come on, Giovanni. Let's do this. One more day, buds. And then you're off for 2 days and then back at it, okay? And we just got to get through the week, babies.
Mommy.
The first week's always the hardest. Okay? Well, if you remember that, that's what your daddy taught me a long time ago. Anything that you do, the first week is always hard. But after you get the first week, you're in it. Come on, Bubba.
Huh?
Come on, Daddy.
I don't want to hard enough.
Why? Okay, well, here, take that off. And then we'll go find you a shirt that you want to wear, okay? Okay? We'll go find you a shirt that you want to wear. If you don't want to wear that one, come on. Come on, buddy. One more day, okay? One more day, big boy. One more day. One more day.
One more day.
One more day. Y'all make your beds? All right, come on. Let's go find your... Come on. Come on. Jay, you can get out the backpack. Daddy says to make your plate. Okay, y'all. Good morning. Getting the little bitty people ready for school. It's Thursday, so everybody's like, why, Mom? But we get just one more day. The first week back is always the hardest, but we're going to get it done. All right, Daddy, what you want to wear? Pick you a shirt. Jay, you want to wear that one or you want to wear this one matching your... Those. You gonna wear that? Okay, you wanna wear this one tomorrow? Okay, which one you want, Daddy? Look, you have this one right here. Which one? Show Mom. He's got his own little idea this morning, so he doesn't wanna wear the shirt I got him out. You wanna wear the cars? Okay, let Mommy see. Mama's got you, fella. Me and you. Let's go. Here you go, bud. No, you're wearing them shorts. Come on. Come on. You'll get over it. Yes, sir, you will. Yes, sir. Here we go. Good morning. Good morning. Here we go. Giovanni? I know. He's not having it today. He'll be okay. Yes, he will. He'll be fine. All right. I love y'all too. Where did he go? We're missing one. Help me find the little one. Where'd he go? Hey, little fella. Y'all, we have one runaway. Come on, Babel. Come on, Daddy. I know you're tired. Come on. Let's get it, Daddy. Here. Come on. So you can eat breakfast. Come on. Okay, let's get your belt. Oh. Okay, his teacher said that she needed spirals. I sent that. And I need to get him a thingy. Come on, baby. Look what mom got. Let go, daddy. Come on. We got this.
I can't
take off the belt. What?
I can't take off the belt.
You can't take off your belt? Mm-hmm. You don't know how to undo a belt? Okay, well, I'm going to teach you this morning. Come on and stand up. Come on. We got this, fella. Oh, one more day, my fella. All right, pick up your shirt. Gotta have a belt. A belt makes a grown man. Belts are good for you, okay? Everybody needs a belt. Let me see. Sometimes you do, sister. Let me see. Belt's good for you. Okay, look at mommy. Okay, I'm gonna show you something. You ready to see it? Let me show you tricks. Okay, look at the trick. You ready? With your belt, if you look at it, right, when mommy puts it like this, all you have to do, you see when it's like that? See that? All you're gonna have to do, look at mommy, is push this down and it comes right off. See that? You got it? Okay. So I want you to try before we go to school. Okay. So I'm going to put it in here, or we don't even have to. These shorts are funny. Okay, you try. Just pull it. Let it go. There you go. You want to get different shorts? All right, let's go.
There are shorts I don't like. Huh, that's his white ones. I don't like them. Because the belt, yes. He can do it. Boo Boo's just having one of them days, y'all. It's Thursday. You got to remember, we've been on our routine for summertime all, you know, they do what they want to do. You know what I mean? So now we're back in routine. Which ones, fella? Which one? Want to wear the black ones like dad's? They want blue jeans like daddy. Which ones? These? Okay. Come on, I'm gonna take the stuff off of him. So, he did get it the first try. Boo Boo can do it. If you let Boo Boo tell you that he can't, then he's just getting away with it. Because Boo Boo can. I got a lot of faith in my baby. He got it. Lord, my child. Okay. Okay, baby, we'll try them. Come on. LaVey, you almost ready to do your hair? Ooh, you are pretty this morning, baby girl. Question, is it normal to have such a big... Is it normal to have such a big production each day for kids in the U.S.? What do you mean, babe? Oh, thank you, Miss Charlene. I don't understand the question. You mean, like, is it normal to have them, you know, getting, like, wash your face, brush your teeth, getting themselves together type of thing? Is that what you mean? I'm not understanding the question. You got it? All right, let me see. Got it, buddy. Okay, always pushing your pockets. You just got it? There you go. All right, Nick, let's do the hair. Is it almost time for tacos, or do I have time to do her hair? Oh, well. She said, here's the back of your hair. Babe, the back of my hair must look really bad.
It does, Mother, actually. You need to brush it.
It is brushed. It's just that
it's not.
I know you are not clowning my hair. She said it looks like a big mess.
It does, Mother. I'm trying to help you.
Well, I'll go and get it before I leave. I'll get it, Miss April, I promise. What are we doing?
Whatever.
Giovanni, those are your socks. Where's your shoes? Come on, let's get your shoes and socks on. And so you can have your tacos. Come on, go grab your shoes. Come on. Jay, where's your backpack? Nevaeh, where's your backpack? This is Boo Boo's backpack. Come on, Javon. Let's do your shoes. Come on, and then you can eat breakfast. Come on.
Yeah.
Come on, fella.
Thank you.
Let's get these shoes on. Yes, y'all. She sure did just clown me. She sure did.
I did it. I'm being honest.
Well, I appreciate that. I really do.
Y'all all know I'm pitch you now.
Mommy, I'll fix it. Come on, buddy. First one. Hold up. Give me your foot. Big boy. This one. Remember that they go like, ooh. I'm going to have to get a rag and wipe your shoes off, too.
I'm going to mine off.
My shoes are dirty.
Yes, they are dirty. Right here. You let somebody step on your shoes?
I just ate a popsicle.
You ate a popsicle?
Yeah, this is a dandruff.
What is it? Oh, okay. Hold it. Nope, other one. Hold it. Ooh, you got it. Big boy got it.
Big one like the ice cream.
He did. He got it on the first try. Okay, so the second one, mommy's gonna let you try. Okay? Come on, let me see. What is it? What thing? Oh, okay. I see. Hold up. Okay. That better? Okay, now you're going to try this one, okay? All on you. Hold it like you just did. Hold the back. See the back of it? Hold it tight. Hold one up and hold this one. And now slide it. Good job, fella. You got this. I told you you could do it. Let me see. You got it, my love. There you go. Now fasten it. See that? You take it. And you push it around. Feel good? Alrighty, you got it, big fella. Here you go. Breakfast time. Everybody's got breakfast time, Nee. Giovanni table. But anyways, I guess I'm going to fix the back of my hair. And then I'm going to get her hair done since it's only 6:15. I will fix it. I will. Giovanni, table. Sir, you know better. Get to the table. Huh? They say the back of it looks bad. Come on, Daddy. I will fix it. How's y'all's breakfast Daddy made y'all? Is it good? You enjoying it, Jay? Your dad was going to let me walk around like that? I'm going to fix it. I'll fix it. All right, guys. We're going to get to let these babies eat breakfast. And then I'm going to do Nevaeh's hair. Then we're going to get out this house. I will see y'all in a little bit. We love y'all. Hope y'all have an amazing day. I hope if any of your kids are starting back school today, that they all have a great day. I love y'all very much, no matter what. And today's going to be a very, very great day. So let's get it. Let's go. See y'all in a little bit.